The opposite of black is yellow. You were probably expecting me to say white, right? Well, that's because of the way that your brain predicts. You see, your brain was likely predicting what I might say next based on the previous information that I had said, without you even knowing. When you heard yellow, this didn't fit your predictive model, and your brain sent a signal telling you that something was different. Your brain is proposed to make predictions such as this constantly in order to deal with complexity in the environment. The chances are that when you encounter something, your brain has already prepared you for it so that you can react quickly and appropriately. However, there is still a lot about prediction in the brain that we don't yet know. What's happening in the brain when it predicts? How might prediction affect our memory for events? And how does prediction differ between individuals? These are just some of the questions that I'm attempting to answer in my research in order to understand how the brain learns. Evidence suggests that when we're predicting, we find it harder to remember the details of an event. This has implications for our information uptake and our biases. For example, stereotypes are thought to arise when we make assumptions about a group of people based on limited experience. In a way, this is an example of your brain seeing what it wants to see. In other words, applying a generalized model. As part of my research, I aim to determine whether we can pinpoint a neural marker of prediction. What I mean by this is some sort of brain signature that will tell us when a prediction is occurring. I will firstly reanalyze existing data in order to verify brain activity relating to prediction. Following this, I will conduct my own experiment where participants will be presented with predictable and unpredictable information, after which their memory for that information will be tested. The idea here is that when the brain is predicting, we will see this in distinct brain activity. In terms of results, I'm expecting that individual differences in memory performance will be affected by this brain activity. As such, my research will enable us to understand who may be more likely to take in certain information based on their brain activity alone. This will not only tell us about the inner workings of the brain, but can have implications for the way we understand learning, social biases such as stereotypes, and even mental illnesses like schizophrenia. My research may also provide insight into how we might better overcome potential biases resulting from prediction. So, the next time you encounter unexpected information, such as the opposite of black is yellow, use this to remind yourself of your brain's amazing tendency to adapt via prediction. Thank you.